What will happen if you visit the Braithwaite Manor after burning it down in Red Dead Redemption 2? As the gang leave at the end of the mission, Catherine Braithwaite runs back into the burning mansion and dies. If you revisit the Braithwaite Manor after the assault, Catherine Braithwaite's burnt corpse can be found in the wreckage of her home, unrecognizable aside from the name. An item named Catherine's brooch can be looted from her corpse and sold to a fence for a reasonable price.